Good evening, I'm Mike Hackett, Banner, here at Indiana Middle School. This is 783 Concert Band. This group is 107 students, between 7 and 8th grade. There is four band classes. 1 7th, another 7th grade band class, 1 8th, another 8th grade band class. They rehearse separately throughout the school year. And then we have amp score rehearsal a couple weeks ago. It was the first time putting things together. Then it was today. This morning we had a large rehearsal on stage with all the kids. And that was the first time getting through all the music. So this is pretty much second time everybody really playing together. We had a couple of kids not make the extra rehearsal because of sports commitments, but this is the first time everybody, all 107 of us, are on stage this evening. First tune is called Tailspin. Programmatic piece. It's supposed to the composer, Rob Romaine, kind of got the inspiration to do that. He was taking a commuter flight from one place to another, and just the anxiety, and if you've ever been in a small commuter plane, they're not as sturdy as the larger airliners, so it was a little choppy of a ride. And he got the inspiration of Tailspin, I guess, by an uncomfortable passenger flight ride. Our next piece of music is entitled, it's a selection from Moana, highlights from Moana. For the spring, with the 8th grade especially, since it's the last concert here, I really kind of get ideas from them. And not that I do every suggestion of theirs, but I try to what do we want to do? Let's do, for the last couple of years, some of the students were like, hey, can we do something Disney-wise? I'm like, well, let's see, give me some ideas, blah, blah, blah. They found this one, we looked at it, and we worked it up, got it together. So three of the five tunes tonight are student selections, or student suggestions. So here we are, this is selections, highlights, from Moana.
Thank you.
How about a nice round of applause for our percussion section? Is entitled Path of Destiny. Path of Destiny, yes. Those people on stage are doing Path of Destiny next. The second thing. Back in January, a number of students were selected to participate in the Bucksmont Honors Band. I'd like those students right now to stand up so they shall be recognized here. All right, so if you participate in the Bucksmont Honors Band this year, stand up. Madison, don't fall off the stage, but Madison, come on, stand up. Very good. Come on. We get together to select anywhere from 8 to 10, 12 of our best students from our band program, and then they go out and we give them music somewhere around Thanksgiving, early December. They practice it and work on it here. Then we have a couple of rehearsals, pretty much three rehearsals, a Saturday rehearsal, Monday, Wednesday rehearsal, and then we do a Friday night concert. And it's, you know, it's a lot of moving parts, anywhere from like 90-some to 100-some students from four different school districts, and you know, we put together three rehearsals. So they did an outstanding job this year. All right, and here our next student is Beth Desmond.
Thank you.
collection. 80s tune by the Norwegian? I don't know. Aha. I think they were Norwegian. Pretty sure. I don't know. They Google that thing. Pretty sure from Norway, Scandinavia. Anyway, so it's Take on Me. This is actually a student suggestion. As I was walking off, or walking over to double check something, Chris Hoff, our Barry Sachs player, was like, hey, you can tell him I suggested this? So, Chris Hoff suggested this to me. So you better not screw up measure 17. All right, so here we go with this. Here we go with Take On Me. There's this crazy keyboard part, really fast moving 16th notes, like crazy, crazy, crazy fast, right? Chromatic, fast moving notes. And what we did back in the winter concert when I handed out the Trans-Siberian Orchestra tune, there were all these running, fast moving triplets, and the flutes and clarinets like, oh no, we'll never be able to play it, no. And then they couldn't. And then I handed this tune out, and they saw three bars of chromatic 16th notes. And they're like, oh no, will everybody be able to play it? No. And that's when I said, shut up, you will. Calm down, it's only January, right? And I mean, that's the one thing I find with teaching middle school over the years is that, you know, and I'm sure you can, as parents of teenagers, attest to this, it's a lot of managing their pessimism and negativity and always being that, you know, I sometimes I feel like I need pom-poms or something, you know what I mean? Kind of cheer them on. Because they're always, oh, we can't do it, oh, let's just give up, oh. You know, so, but they did an outstanding job, Ruben. Very good job. Very good. So, we got on the drum set part for Moana. That was Mr. Nick Malone. Appreciate it, Nick. So being a percussionist drummer myself, it's really tough when you're in a group this large to really lock down the tempo and all the changes, tempo, style, feels, all that stuff. So that was a really difficult tune to really want to lock it all down. Especially when we had like two rehearsals to do it in. And then on Take On Me, we had Cecilia Ryan on drum set. So they did a great job. You'll see that in a little bit with the jazz band. All right, last thing. We'll do this for level six. Sorry. What's the count at? What's the count at, Renner? What are your count? 38. Oh, that's not too bad. They informed me today. There's all this stuff. We set up the stage and some of the little brass, Elizabeth and Caitlin, they put up all these things about me and band and things like that, and they said, oh, you can't take it down. And then they informed me, you know we count every time you say or And I said, oh, okay, I did not know that. Thanks for calling me right before your last concert here. What's my record? 80-something. They said, last spring concert, I hit 87. So tonight, I said, tonight, I'm gonna try to keep it under 15, and I forgot about it. I told you I forget, didn't I? So, anyway, that's pretty good though, you know? All right, so, other thing, this tune, some of the eighth graders have been bugging me since sixth grade. So we do Pirates of the Caribbean, So finally we did. It's a real tough arrangement. I've done this a couple times before, with ninth grade band, middle school, I think this is maybe the second or third time I'm doing a middle school group. Very tough, challenging piece of music. So, that's that. We're gonna play this, then they're gonna get off the stage, and then they're gonna come out and hang out with you fine folks. I'll get the lights on and all that. We gotta reset the stage, get the jazz band up and running out here, and we'll do that, and we'll do 3 tunes with jazz band. One other thing I wanna say is that I've been in Southern, and I was at 18 years in Indian Crest, last 3 years here in the Valley, and the growth of the music program in my time here has been astounding, just absolutely astounding. Where we had I remember 1 year over at Indian Crest during a department meeting, and we're talking all of us, music staff, band staff wise, and we realized that we had one trombone player between seventh grade and ninth grade or 10th grade. One trombone player, right? Through 2-3 schools, and now when I look at the band program at both schools, Indian Valley, Indian Crest, 2 great middle schools, you know, we got 3 tubas back there. 9 trombones? No. It's like 12 trombones. 12 trombones. And this is because right now we have a incredibly dedicated talented staff at every level of music program in this district. And the administration and all the buildings have been incredibly supportive. And you're gonna see this. I remember in the last year, Mr. Tucker sent myself and Mr. Straka an email, and it was just like, I forget what the title was, but it was, I don't know what you guys are doing, but there's like 98 kids signed up for concert band for next year at the high school. And then he had another, whatever, 20-some, almost 30 in symphonic band, plus two jazz bands, and no overlap. The high school schedule is really tough to have overlap where kids are in multiple ensembles. So that is a ton of kids. And it all starts with Mrs. Gribben, Mr. Congress, Mr. Helmer at the elementary level, and Mr. Straka and I just keep pushing. And then Mr. Tucker at the high school, and Mr. Frieda is going to be taking over the marching band this year, and we're hoping to get a number of 8th graders to come out and do that for schools and really get things rolling. So this is, I always say, this is like back in the 70s and 80s, if you went through Saturday and Red Windsor, who was the band director here, and he was just like, you just knew him. Everybody in the state knew Red Windsor, because like, he just always had great bands at Saturday in high school, and then he always got an argument somewhere, somehow, about something, because he was a real short-tempered guy. But here, like, that's got to, you would consider that the, you know, quote-unquote golden age of band programs in Saturday. And I really think we're kind of entering that second phase here with how we have it set up. We got to keep it strong to keep kids into it. So anyway, thank you for coming out. I know this time, it's really crazy timing. It's a very crazy time of the year with sports and concerts and recitals and your banquets and things like that. And I really appreciate having a packed house and the kids playing this. And I'm gonna shut up. And here we go, Pirates Parody.
Thank you.
directors. I know it's tough. You cram 107 kids on stage and you can't see your child because they pick the largest instrument and they sit in the back of the stage. So, this is what we're going to do. We'll do this quick. Flutes. First row flutes. Stand up. Take picture. Take a seat. Second row, flutes, oboes, stand up, picture. And sit. Third row, clarinet, stand up. Fourth row, trumpet, alto, French horn, stand up. And sound. Trumpet, tenor sax, trombone-ish, stand up. Tubas, stand up as tall as you can. Stand up, Owen. Percussion, get in a semi-straight line for me. Please, right back here. Very good. Thank you very much. Jeff and your band. Thank you. we had three soloists. Angie Morisseau on trumpet. Barb Kumar on trombone. Jamie Oliver on alto sax. We got a superior rating, which is very tricky. You know the whole marching band, jazz band adjudication stuff. A lot of times the first band on, they set the scores really low. So you gotta come out and really, really play well to get some high numbers to get a superior rating. We did. We also got outstanding rhythm section out of the 7-8 bands that were there. And then Nick got an outstanding solo as well. So, we had a great season. All right, and thanks again, and here is Happy.